Ladies and gentlemen, in the black corner, weighing in at 175 pounds, from Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Portland, Oregon, by way of Tucson, Arizona, and Fairbanks, Alaska, and Spokane, Washington. Wearing black and white trunks, the man with the plan, the Mac Daddy, the Jolster with a 10-inch holster and a gun as big as a roller coaster, the challenger, Joel Mason. And in the white corner, weighing in at 103 pounds, from Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Ozark, Alabama, wearing all white, the Tiny Terror, the Piano Pounder, the Spoonful of Lovin' with a Bun in the Oven, the Featherweight Champion of the World, Bonnie Mizell!
And remember, this is to the death. Let the games begin!